It's time for the changeover for World Tennis Magazine. I'm Chris Lancette, here today with Madison Keys. Thanks for joining us.
No problem.
I want to get right to the bottom of a couple of things. Number one, a media guide that we saw had you listed at 5'9". You are considerably taller than me. Is 5'9 accurate?
I'm about 5'10 and a half, 5'11.
That's this week, right?
Yeah.
Now, the other thing that I'm having trouble believing for a variety of reasons, and I want you to be really honest here on this video interview.
All right. Okay.
You claim to be only 16 years old, mm-hmm. yet what I see is a player who is way too tall for 16 and who hits way too hard. Are you sticking by your story that you're actually 16?
I was born in 1995, making me 16 years old, so yes.
Who was president in 1995?
I don't remember.
If we challenged you, and you don't have to say it here, could you name your Social Security number?
Probably, yes.
Okay, so we're reasonably sure that we can believe her at 16, but then again, you hit ground strokes like a 30-year-old. Where does all that power come from?
Lots of hard work and being just, just working really hard, especially on my legs, just to have a base that allows me to hit as hard as I want to.
What made you fall in love with tennis?
Actually, I've told this story quite a few times because people always think it's funny, but I actually loved the dresses, and I wanted a tennis dress. My parents said that if I played tennis, they'd buy me a tennis dress. So I started playing tennis, and I just fell in love with it. So,
note to parents, there's more than one way to encourage your child to pick up a racket, and that's probably the most interesting thing that we've heard. Something else I have to ask you about, at such a young age, you've already played world team tennis as
yeah.
well. And you're famous for defeating a certain Williams 5-1. How much fun was that?
Just the whole experience was awesome. I mean, I was on a great team. You're almost like a family for a month because you see each other every single day. And it's just great. You get to travel all over the place. You get to play against different players that you wouldn't probably normally play. As I was 14 when I did it, so I was just getting on to the tour. So, it was a great way to just start playing people that I'll eventually play.
We've also read that Roger Federer is one of your favorites. He's struggling a little bit right now. Let's say you had a chance to give him a pep talk. You say, Raj, what do you say to him?
I believe in you, and I think he has another Grand Slam in him. So, I'd be very happy if that happened.
And so would millions of other people around the world. I also read somewhere that your dream car is a BMW. Two questions. How much further do you have to go in your career to be able to acquire one? And B, are your parents ever going to let it happen?
I think I probably have to get a little bit farther in my career. Obviously, I don't have enough money to buy one now. And as of right now, my parents will not let me get one. Because I've been trying to get them to just let me get a car, period. That hasn't been working out too well. So I'm thinking I'll probably won't get it for at least 5 more years.
Do you have a learner's permit at this point?
I have my license.
So you do have your license. And she still claims to be 16. This interview gets more suspicious as we go along. Last question for you. You've trained right at the Everett Academy?
Yeah, I trained at the Everett Academy for about 5.5 years. And I just recently started working with the USTA.
And what do you feel like you're going to learn from the USTA, and how will that help you going forward?
They've been great. They've been helping me really stick to a game plan that works for me. And, they've been helping me with my serve and just getting in good shape. And I just think that they've been so great to me, and I'm so thankful. And hopefully, with their help, I can get to where I want to be one day.
And where is that?
I'd like to be number one, I think everybody who plays tennis wants to be there, but hopefully it happens.
Well, at allegedly 16, you've got a huge running head start. I'm here with Madison Keys for the changeover, Chris Lancette, with a young woman whose game is as smooth as her name.